That's tough. I think it's a tie between Pam, because she's fabulous, and Lafayette, because he's equally fabulous.